genuinely believe there's like, can you, Phil, can you name something that teenage girls can be interested in without being made fun of? This really bothers me. You know when we were talking about things that really annoy us in modern media? This is the one for me. Teenage girls have nothing they can be interested in without being mocked. And I think that's hella unfair and sexist and bad.
Yeah.